I have two boxes of Stadium Club Chrome here. This is going to be good stuff. We've seen some shiny, monstery things come out of here. I wonder if the yellow shirt dudes are in this. I think they are. Good luck! Oh, I forgot to play Metallica. Oh, there they are. Dortmund. I gotta make that a little bit bigger. Too small. Good luck, dudes. Even I recognize all those 12. That is good. Let's do more of these. It's like a multi-year football. It's like 2020 and 2021 football BOGOs. Every spot is dope. Chelsea for Anderson. Daniel with Baron von Munchen and Liverpool. Tyson with Manchester City. Stephen A. Smith with the Manchester United. Juventus. Tyson has Juventus in Manchester City. Rigged. Stay out of my back end. My website, Stephen Ace, Real Madrid, Barcelona, Jeremy Burke with Stade Rennais, PSG for Daniel Meja, Nick Lynch, Ajax, Daniel M with the yellow shirt dudes, Anderson rounds out the second half. Let me get these on screen for you guys so you can see them. I'll open it up. There, how's that? There you go, you can read that, right? I am so ready for Elements on Friday to see what that looks like. I know the graphic's pretty dope. It's probably what's selling all the spots. Like, man, that graphic's dope. I'm going to buy into that. Wildcard Premier Edition. I'm doing these tomorrow. I got them at National. They cut the plastic off my wildcard because they gave us these special wildcard box. But the boxes are still factory sealed with that seal. Hence, factory sealed. Would anybody like a case of, maybe JD would like this, Panini Football Score Excel Retail. 24 packs per box, 20 boxes per case. I have a 20-box case. How much are they? 50 bucks? It's like a giant case. Yeah, it takes up too much room. I'm just putting away the Prism. The Mitch Smith Prism. He loves the Prism baseball. I think Mitch Smith loves anything shiny. That's really what I think. one of our taglines when we first started, I came up with was, if it's shiny, it ships. And then I came up with chunky and shiny. It ships. If it's chunky, it ships. Shiny, ships. All right, any final trades? That would be good for Carter and whatnot. You're right. Well, it's retail. It's a retail score box. I don't know, $100? $2,000 a case? I'll take that. It's probably a $150 box. I'd sell it for $100 to, if you want it. I'll send some to JD. He'll do good with that, too. I was going to buy 2017 football optic packs, these rack packs. Box uno. Score. So how do the score retail boxes? They're basically literally a box that's not a hobby box. It's the next closest thing when they sold them in retail, Target and stuff. I bet they're 129 or so at this point. Yellow shirt, dude. Marley Akey. I'm putting him in a sleeve just because we got two of them. I was thinking about doing a case break with Jeremy with this stuff. Number to 199, Tino and Geron. Chelsea Football Club. Footy. Bop. 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 Boom. Bop. PSG. Keep seeing this guy, Camavinga. I'm told he's good. Oh, yellow shirt, dude. I know this guy. Erling Haaland. Haaland, Haaland. Who has the yellow shirt, dudes? Daniel M. I think you might have got them before and killed it. Manchester City, this guy's good. Kevin De Bruyne. Bruno Fernandes. I love his music. Here is a yellow shirt, dude. Number to 99. Rainer Jesus. Four pack box, 12 cards pack. Four packs per box, 20 boxes per case. Yep, 12 cards per pack. It's a 20 box case. That's what I figured, $100. Didn't cost me 100, but retail. Oh, there's a good yellow shirt dude by the name of Jadon Sancho. This the first time you got the yellow shirt dudes? Come on, I thought you had them before one night and we just kept, or was that Tyson had them one night and kept getting them? This guy's good. He's not on the yellow shirt team, but Neymar Jr. is a pretty good player for PSG. I like these oranges. Raheem Sterling. Manchester City. Oh, Barcelona, Messi. Was it Messi you got at night? Mejia. Mejia, Mejia. There's Luca. Jude Bellingham. Again, another fellow good at the game of soccer. It's a different Neymar Jr. Why is it different? Variations, probably. Tommy knows them all. Tommy knows them all. Green Pedri, that's what it was, yeah. Among others that night. I think you're on top of Monster Mountain that night. Have you watched it, JD? Have you watched it? I'm sure you've watched it. It's really really cool to watch. There's a lot of skill and talent involved, the way they control the ball and set up plays. It's really cool. I started to get into it myself. This guy's pretty good by the name of Messi. I also got into Formula One racing, all because of these damn cards. Club Bruges. Mason Mount. We'll put him over there. Oh, Heshaun Wang. Oh my goodness. Look, there's a Jesus. Look at this big ass auto. Holy crap, number to 50. A Pedri freaking auto? For real? Okay. Jarrett J freaking Slim. O.M. GZ. Just a monstery box twin. Love when that happens. Damn. Rookie Cardo. I am not speaking from exact knowing, but I'm going out on a limb, a breaker limb, and saying that could be one of the bigger cards we've pulled out of soccer all season, being as though that's a rookie. Which I'm not sure if I even realized that was rookie year you guys were hunting. Lots of yellow shirts for sure. Ansu Fati. He dope. You gotta click it. Where are you at, Barca dude, Jared Slim? And there's a Christian Pulisic. That is a refractor, too. George, we could open up a fresh case of luminaries tonight. That sure does sound fun. Tyson, is Stadium Club Chrome the dopest so far, or is maybe finest? Finest soccer. I've got Bundesliga finest. We got the other finest. We got these chromes. We got those UEFAs, hobbies, mosaics. Oh, Merlin was, yeah. I sold a case of that. Lucas Pyrene, right out of the gate. Di Marcial, riding a bike, not playing soccer. That might be a photo variation. It's a rookie auto. The Olympiac. Olympic. Stephen A. Smith. It is. Yeah, this was number four, wasn't it, Tyson? I think this was four. Lucas Pyrene. No relation to Samaji. Yeah, this is number four, I think. Or is the next one four? Yeah, so this was for Kylian Mbappe, Kamavinga, Timber. Timo Werner. It's Kareem. Conrad De La Fuente. Pulisic. Mbappe. We've had a few Camavingas. Ansu Fati. Philip Foden. There's a Pedri rookie. Put that next to the auto. There's mountain bike, dude. It's a rookie card, though. Put that over there in the fancy stack. There's Arena. Yeah, hang on to these rookies that you're getting here this year. I mean, you always want to hang on to rookies, but just think back if you had these Erling Haaland rookies from a couple years ago, what they're worth today. Probably going to be a very similar trajectory of these dudes. Anybody watching White Lotus, by the way, on HBO? The series White Lotus starts out really slow, but starting to get to the meat of it now. Episode 4. There's only 6 total. Good acting. I like good acting. Good characters. The plot, not sure really where it's going, but there's a Jamil Musiala. This guy's pretty good. Yusafa Mukko, rookie. See, that's a card too. Good stuff. Thiago. Number to 150. It's Thiago Alcantara. There a game on tonight or something? Is the president speaking? What's going on? I know he did a speech earlier today. I didn't catch anything he said about Afghanistan because he didn't, but did he come back on? Messy. There were many a nights during COVID when we were on the air and the president was on. It was like crickets. Shiny Messy. Eric Garcia. There's a Jude Bellingham rookie card. That's good. Damn. Take an auto of him. I'm wondering if that's probably not the. Anderson's buying something. There's our friend Larry V. gonna do this tonight. There's 7 left up in here. Diallo rookie. Pico rookie. Refractor. Kai and Federico. Here is the star of the break. Numbered to 50. 12 of 50. Pedri. Pedri. Papa Pedri. All right, so let me, we'll run the list.